I can beat you by 40.
Yeah.
I just can't smile about it.
No, you can smile about it, but you can't go over the top, though. You ever do the Soul Train line and everything? I mean, that's kind of over the top. I mean, you can't do that.
Okay. So what's the line? So is the line drawn at the high five or the line drawn at the handshake?
I mean, even the high five when you are 13-0, you just say, clap and keep it moving.
Okay, so I can clap.
Yeah, you can say yeah.
But a high five and jazz smiling and giving it over there.
That may be on the top. Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? Well, that's what I was gonna say. Where's the line? Where's where you stop? Where it's no longer running up the score? Like, where is that? Like that line of you're just scoring and now you're running up the score.
Competitors can see when you're running up the score, right? You could tell when there are things that you don't have to do. In the field of competition,
we're only talking about scoring, right? So it's either score or don't score.
Well, yes and no, right? You it's certain thing you don't have to do. You don't have
to pass up a better shot for a not scoring.
So that's true, right? So you pass it around, you're down at the end of the shot clock. You got to put a shot up. You throw it up, and it goes off the backboard and goes in. Okay, it went in, and you scored. Were you really trying to run up a score? No.
Okay. How about this? This is first game of this competition.
Okay.
They could have been working some plays. This opportunity to do that. Real-time plays.
And they worked, and they were high-fiving each other.
Well, see, the fact that they worked, I'm good with that. The fact that how they
that
celebrated.
They were happy that they worked.
They was happy, but it's not like it's a Super Bowl or something. Like they're going crazy. Oh, we got these endorsements and all that kind of thing.
See, we go old school. Act like you've been there before.
Right.
I got you.
That's all what right. I'm saying.
Okay. All right.
Because I was like 13-0. You acting like this, really?
All right, I'll think about it for another 40 minutes and we'll come back.
That's what we're doing.
Soul Train.
Soul Train. Yeah, exactly. That was a good team. Looking to get a shot in. And away. And in. It's a hat trick.
Exactly. Hey. They were like this.
See? Now they got together doing a liquor slide. I got you, TV.
That's what I'm saying. Dark and Nilly. It went from the Soul Train to the Old Train.
Going to make it.